Good morning everyone, my name is Kanak. Today I am going to talk about one of my favorite state of India, and it is Sikkim. Sikkim is a state in northeast India. It borders the Tibet-Autmost region in the north and northeast, Bhutan in the east, Nepal in the west, and the state of India, West Bengal, in the south. On 16 May 1975, Sikkim officially became the 22nd state of India. Sikkim is the only state in India where most of the people have their origins in from a different country, i.e. Nepal. The other major ethnic groups in Sikkim are Lepcha and Bhutia. Nepali can be termed as the most spoken language in Sikkim. English is also frequently used. Gangtok is the capital and also is largest city in Sikkim. Last but not least, I hope you know the Chief Minister of Sikkim is Prem Singh Tamang. Thank you. Namaste.